every robotics team in FIRST strives to function like a well-oiled machine.
But for SWAT 771, robotics is more than just acting like a robot.
To SWAT, robotics is an art, a well-rehearsed orchestra that comes together to create a symphony of integration, innovation, and inspiration in the community.
Within the school, SWAT has sculpted the community to ensure that students of all ages have the opportunity to participate in STEM initiatives.
From the early stages of preschool to the graduating class of St. Mildred's, girls have the opportunity to get involved with FIRST at any grade level through three junior FLL teams, two FLL teams, VEX Robotics in the Grade A curriculum, and the FIRST Robotics Competition Program.
In addition, St. Mildred's has established a prefect who for the past 3 years has been a SWAT girl, dedicated to the integration of STEM into everyday student life.
SWAT has drawn together the local community to showcase the opportunities offered by FIRST.
Every year, the team hosts an annual robotics symposium to bring together teams from around North America for a day filled with guest speakers, activities, and workshops.
In addition, by visiting schools and organizations such as EC Drury School for the Deaf, Oliver Smith, a First Nation school, and Seneca Seniors Day program, SWAT has been able to reach out to numerous populations that are underrepresented in the STEM community.
As an all-girls team, SWAT places special emphasis on inspiring young women to explore the possibilities of STEM.
For the past 5 years, SWAT has presented to the Canadian Association for Girls in Science.
This year, the team will be hosting a STEMinism conference in order to show girls the opportunities in the world of STEM.
SWAT has made it loud across the country by promoting FIRST on a national scale. Since its inception in 2002, SWAT has helped to initiate and mentor 26 junior FLL teams, 20 FLL teams, and 16 FRC teams across Canada.
This year, SWAT has also decided to write and publish a children's book titled Millie Finds a Wrench, an educational tale about a girl discovering the possibilities of engineering as a new initiative to get youth inspired by STEM from an early age.
SWAT has made it its mission to inspire those overseas.
By hosting exchanges from around the world and implementing new initiatives such as the newly created Wrench program, SWAT has been able to reach out to schools in 6 of the world's 7 continents.
This year, SWAT has also started its first international FRC teams in China, thereby demonstrating SWAT's commitment to composing a global FIRST community. SWAT has also formed a close partnership with the Mali Children's Family Foundation in Kenya, a charity that rescues and rehabilitates street children to offer them a brighter future. Last March, 9 SWAT girls and 1 mentor traveled to Kenya to deliver donations of Lego to the organization's school and to help with the construction of a new nursery.
Through a partnership with a student-run charity called Doing Wells, our team has been able to send Lego to countries such as Kenya, India, and China, and spark innovation and creativity in the minds of children who typically aren't given this opportunity.
By composing school, local, national, and global initiatives, SWAT has been able to paint a FIRST masterpiece that will continue to leave a legacy of inspiration.